Greetings everyone, Sorkin here, and as of today, I'm going to try to level up my summoning to 120 for the XP weekend. Yeah, my goal is for an hour or so, so be sure to wish me luck, and be sure to like and subscribe to my channels. Yeah, I also got here are some summoning supplies, including ingredients to create some patches I never tried before. I might do a little experiment and all. You know, just for fun of it, since, you know, summoning's one of my favorite skills of this game. Yep. I even got this thing of morph gun from this one ultimate thing. Today is the last day you can get your chance on this for as long as you got enough, ultimate. It's very expensive if you try to find it. Yeah, I found it. I think it's, 8,000 or 700, I don't know. Yeah. For those who missed out, I apologize. So be sure to save up for enough ultimates for one you haven't get yet. Or the one you want to. Alright. Yeah, I haven't been here for a while, so, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna change the graphics to make it look good, even though it costs lagging. But hey, that's what happens when you don't, you know, use a gaming PC. Hopefully I'll get one this week here. I don't know. I do get people saying, oh, your game is bad or something. Well, there are some who are like, yeah, I can tell you have bad recording because how the PC is not a game PC. I mean, at least some people are concerned. I mean, that's a good thing. This is nice surrounding here. Yep. Oh, this is nice music. I'll probably live for a bit. So apparently I need different charms. Apparently since I craft, ravature familiars. Yeah. Yeah, the more you know. Also, I'm a little rusty. Yeah. Yeah, I just really have to premiere in the artifact with help with XP. Yeah, and other stuff. I'm sorry, just hearing this being a pain right now. Nice. Yeah, I'm 118 somebody. Chance of Fog. Imagine having a XP urn called the Summoning Urn. Well, that'd be nice. Some special essence within the urn, and when the urn is full, boom, you gain some summoning experience from it. Wait, do I have a teleporting suit and then a crystal? I'm gonna find out. Yeah, there's this one lady who charges one area. Lady Avril, and she has to place the seeds if we give her some, you know, she can hang on for us. Okay, apparently not, I don't know. Winner's always over L. I might... You know what, I think I'll just go let me a seed. Yeah. Let's see. I'm not sure whether it's too long, not Linda. Always always, or just give me a Christmas seed. And I'll just wait till it's always done. Can't let it go waste. Or maybe I should. Sorry, my brain's just, you know. Yeah, I should just get to see it anyway. Sorry, elves, I need that seed. Teleport one. I thought there'd be more guards here. Weird. Penguin. Ah! finally. No harm feelings for it else. I'm gonna get out of here before they start an angry mob at me. I don't want that.
Thank you.
I'm gonna start using this blue gems. And, you know, the blue gems are running too fast now. Good thing I saved up some onyx ones. Bad. Although colors are more effective, I'm, you know, close to running out of chance, I don't know. Even though it's running too fast. I think I'll go back to a core part maybe. Yeah. But I'm saving a lot of chance thanks to spirit chance, so I couldn't complain. I think it's time to grab more different types of familiar pouches. I'm just making sure my recording's on. Yeah, I don't want to forget.
Thank you.
problem was, I didn't know these those straw things mosquitoes use were stackable.
Yeah.
Sweet! Now you have an experience on me. That's nice. Yeah, I got a lot of keys. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna win. No, I'm gonna help me with my summoning. Normally I'd save this on special charge hunting events, but sometimes I can make an exception.
Thank you.
I want to see what they got for a double at Expedia store. I'm gonna see how long I've been recording for. Yeah, an hour and a half, that's crazy. I recorded longer. I might be off in about 10 minutes. Yeah, you know, just to take a break. not gonna lie, this is actually the first time I'm actually having fun with WXP again, other than maybe training Necromancy. Yeah. There's that signature hero lady, what's his name? Arion? I don't know, it's been a while, I don't keep track of that. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot me a spirit gem, but that's okay. That's what teleport is for. Yeah, I'll take a break once I level up one more time. I know it's timid, but it's almost close. Yeah. Yeah, it's about 1,500 XP to go. Until 119. Yeah, I need a new spirit gem anyway. Nice. One more grateful to go. Yeah, let me just infuse these patches and we'll take a break. Yeah, I'm okay after. Yeah, remember, be sure to like and subscribe to my channels, and wish me luck on training. See ya, and stay safe out there.